फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम बैक टू आवर नेक्स्ट सेशन, सब्जेक्ट ग्रामर, लेसन वन, ए और एन, सिन टेक्स्ट बुक पेज 71. बिफोर द लेसन एक्सप्लेनेशन आई विल आस्क समथिंग चिल्ड्रन. डू यू नो इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट? इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट दैट मीन्स ए to Z letters, A to C letters. How many letters are there, children? In small classes you learned that, I know. How many letters are there? Yeah, 26. A to C, 26 letters are there, isn't it? Out of these 26 letters, A, E, I, O, U. These are, we will call as vowels. Vowels. How many letters are there? A, E, I, O, U. How many are there? Five. How many letters? Five letters. We have 26 letters are there in English. Alphabet A, B, C, D, E, F, G, you know that. Then, out of these 26 letters, A, E, I, O, U are vowels. Vowels. Then, what about the remaining letters? How many are there? 21. So, A not there, B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, W, X, Y, C. How many letters are there? 21 letters. 21 letters. In 26 letters, 5 are vowels. Then what about the remaining children? What are the letters? B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. How many letters are there? 21 letters are there. This we will call the consonants. Consonants. What we will call these letters? Consonants. English alphabet includes 5 vowels and 21 consonants. How many letters are there? 21. Okay. What are the specialities of these vowels and consonants? We will see, children, what are the specialities of these letters. We'll see. I think you learned in the first class. What is the lesson's head topic, children? A and an. See, vowels. A, E, I, O, U. These are vowels. The speciality is that whenever we are using this a word, with the first letter is these letters, we should write A before the word. For example, what is the first letter here? Apple. So how we will say no? An apple. An apple. We should use an. An apple. Again, E. Egg. What we will use there? An. Then next, I. Ink. What will use there? An. Next, O. Orange. What will use there? An. Next, umbrella. What will use there? An. You see, children? The speciality is A E I O U comes the first letter, we should use an. What is an? A N an. For the examples, an apple. See here, what is the first letter here? A. So an apple. Egg. What is the first letter here? E. An egg. Ink. What is the first letter here? I. So an ink. What is orange? What is the first letter here? O. So an orange. Umbrella. What is the first letter here? U. So what will come there? An. These are the examples, children. Now we'll see the consonants. Consonants. Here vowels. Here consonants. You know the examples, children. B, C, D, T, then H, like. Okay. How many letters are there? 21. These letters, when we are using a word, the first letter is B, C, D, T, H, like, we should use the letter A. What is the letter? A. See the examples, children. See. Ball. Dash ball. What is the first letter here? B. Which letter we should use there? A. A ball. Then next, C. Cat. Dash cat. Which letter will you use there? A. Why? Because this is consonant. This is vowels. Vowels before an. Vowel sound before an. Consonant sound before A. Send it. Then next, dog. Dash dog. What is the first letter here? D. So A. Then star. S-T-A-R, star. Dash star. What is the first letter here? Yes. So what will you use there? A. These are vowels and these are consonants. This first letter is vowel sound and these are first letter is consonant sound. That's why we use the A for consonants and sh and for vowels. We'll see the more examples, children, then. Then come to the next textbook page. You can see many examples. Then, dash man. Dash table. Dash man. Dash table. Dash unicorn. Dash chair. Dash woman. Dash useful book. Fill in these blanks, children. Man. What is the first letter here? M. So a man. That is a consonant. So a man. Here table. Table. What is the first letter here? T. That is a consonant. So a will come. Then unicorn. 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 What is the first letter here? U. So that is vowel. So what will come there? A-N, han. Then C-H-A-I-R, chair. What is the first letter here? C. That is a consonant. So what will come there? A. Next, W-O-M-A-N, woman. Is it consonant or vowel? It's a consonant. So what will come there? A. Here, Useful book. Here U. First letter is U. Is it consonant or vowel? It is a vowel. So what will come there? An. So say again, children. A man. A man. A table. A table. An unicorn. An unicorn. A chair. A chair. A woman. A woman. An useful book. An useful book. See more examples also, children. We'll see. Dash egg. What is the first letter here? E. So we are using an egg. Then next, owl. What is the first letter here? O. It is a vowel. So we are writing an. Again, H-O-U-R-R. What is the first letter here, children? You listen carefully, children. What is the first letter here? H. Second letter, O, U, R. But you are saying that it is a consonant. So, A, our will come. But that is wrong. It pronounced our. This H is silent in this way. So, we are pronouncing that our. Our means O, U, O, U, R, R. H we are not pronouncing. So, what will come that the first letter sound is vowel sound. That's why we are using the an here. Not a, an. Isn't it? More and more examples are there, children. We can learn afterwards. The next, dash igloo. What is the first letter here? I. That is a vowel. So, an. Next one is apple. What is the first letter here? A. That is vowel. So what will come there? An. The next, umbrella. Umbrella. What is the first letter here? U. So what will come there? An. An umbrella. We'll write some more examples, children. Okay, you should say. Then, put a or an. With the following. Following. F-O-L-L-O-W-I-N-G. Following. First one is dash oak. O-A-K. Oak. What is the first letter here? O. Is it vowel or consonant? Vowel. So what will come there? An. Number two, dash crow. You say, children, what will come here? A crow. C is consonant sound. Isn't it? Number three. Dash inch. Inch. First letter is I. This is vowel. So what will come there? An. An. Number four. Child. Child. C-H-I-L-D. Child. What is the first letter? C. This is consonant. So what will come here? A. Okay. A child. The next five. Dash. Actor. Actor. What is the first letter here? A. Vowel sound or consonant sound? vowel sound. So it will and. The next number 6. Dash book. First letter is B. This is consonant. So a book. Number 7. Dash eagle. First letter is E. That is vowel sound. So what will come here? An. Number 8. Dash horse. Horse. The first letter is H. Here you see you can have the question. Here H is we wrote the vowel sound and here we are writing A only. Why? Horse. We are pronouncing horse. Ha sound we are getting. Horse. But here our A sound we are getting. That's why became vowel. Here became consonant. Send it. No doubt. Yeah. Insect dash insect. First letter is I. That is vowel sound. So what will come there? And the 10th one dash player. Player. What is the first letter? P. That is consonant sound. So A will come. Then 11th one dash flower. What is the first letter, children? F. Is that consonant or vowel sound? Consonant sound. What will come there? A. 12th one dash umpire. Umpire. What is the first letter here? U. That is consonant sound or vowel sound? Vowel sound. So what will come there? An umpire. We'll repeat once, children. This is we'll read all. Yeah. Listen. An igloo. Sorry. An egg. An egg. An owl. An owl. An hour. An hour. An igloo. An igloo. An apple. An apple. An umbrella. Send it, children. Then put A or an with the following. Number 1. An oak. An oak. First letter O. A crow. A crow. First letter C. An inch. An inch. First letter I. A child. A child. First letter is C. A child. An actor. An actor. First letter is A. So an actor. A book. What is the first letter? B. A book. Next. An eagle. What is the first letter? E. An eagle. A horse. A horse. What is the first letter? H. So a horse. An insect. An insect. What is the first letter? I. So an insect. 10th one. A player. What is the first letter here? P. A player. A player. Next. A flower. A flower. First letter is F. First letter is F. So a flower. A flower. Next. An umpire. An umpire. What is the first letter? U. An umpire. Understood, children? When vowel sound, we will use an. Consonant sound, we will use A. A and an. Understood, I think. Okay? Write these exercises in your class or book and homework book also, children. And learn well. Thank you.